Alors, on avait fait ça, du coup, je suis ici. Oui, je les ai pas tournés à la suite comme je fais d'habitude. Aïe. Tout simplement parce que bah, j'ai pas eu le temps. Voilà. Alors. Ouais, ici je l'avais pris. Ok.
I should say one who doesn't find that offensive is
Attends.
clearly lacking intelligence. Also unusual for a race.
Pourquoi j'ai pas les petits pointillés? Que je suis perdue? Oui. Voilà. Pensez-vous pour ça que j'ai pas les petits pointillés? Bien. Même si j'ai tout pris, je n'aurais pas un moment. Ok. C'est pas le bon bouton.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow, like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well, but... If our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Me perturbe à regarder
Heard you're defending Hogsmeade against trolls.
Je suis perturbé. J'arrive pas à savoir pourquoi la caméra c'est bon ou pas. C'est tellement mon son. Je vais pas jouer à ce jeu. Bon, je me suis dit, je passe. Elle me perturbe aussi à tenir la tête. Je fais n'importe quoi. Bonjour.
Ah. I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems Crossed Ones isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Pardon. Je disais, ça m'étonnerait pas que ce soit le professeur Ricard qui ait créé le... Comment ça s'appelle encore ? Les joutes magiques. Clandestin. Clandestine. Pardon. Pardon. Gage. Oui.
Lumos. Leviosa. Reparo.
Bon. Ah, des atros, c'était rien, hein, j'en sais rien. On sait jamais. Il y avait des nouvelles choses. Pardon. Peut-être qu'il y a plus de lieux.
Leviosa.
D'accord. C'est nul.
Ready for another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Ah non, je l'ai passé.
Good one. Excellent form. Nicely done. I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Okay. Je me souviens bien avec cette...
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Ones all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
Pas vraiment chaud, on va lui.
Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Je vois pas. Attends. C'est pas ce que je voulais faire. Allez. Je vois jamais atteindre. Agathe. J'ai gagné, c'est le principal, hein. On est d'accord. C'était catastrophique, mais j'ai gagné.
Bravo. I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you.
J'ai ma manette qui tremble.
You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then.
Moi, j'ai ma manette.
The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Ça me perturbe.
Assignment's all finished.
Ça c'est fait. Pourquoi j'ai la manette qui tremble? Ça me perturbe. Why? C'est chaud. Faudra à un moment donné que je m'occupe des clés. Perturbe.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you, and that
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor?
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate and keep your wand steady.
Harry,
Good work.
Ah, enfin, la manette s'est calmée. Bien. Des choses. À la... La... bah tout comme fait, non, ça change pas. J'ai toujours ma manette qui fait des trucs bizarres. Ah, peut-être que je peux pousser ce machin? Non? Axio? Non? Levioso? Non? Incendio? J'ai l'impression qu'on peut faire un truc avec ce machin. Alors, les déposer là et... Non? Ok, je vais... Wow! Ok, on a fini avec ça. Qu'est-ce qui se passe? Ah, ça c'est pas mieux. Ah, ça me perturbe la manette. Ah oui, non, il y a des quêtes. Il y avait des quêtes, non? Des quêtes, non? Attendez. Il se passe des choses. Il se passe toujours des choses avec moi de toute façon. Mais. Ah, mais il me semblait bien. Non. Ok, la prochaine fois, je m'arrête toujours au même endroit. Enfin, du moins, j'essaye. La prochaine fois, on ira voir ce qu'il veut. Moi, je vais tourner directement les deux autres parties, comme ça, je vais essayer de les enchaîner, histoire que vous ayez de l'avance. Que je me passe de l'avance pour que vous ayez encore la suite des épisodes. J'espère que cette reprise vous aura plu. Et puis, c'est tout. Moi, je vous dis à la prochaine. Bye bye!